I want to know what the meaning of life is.
The meaning of life? Don't you find that out when you die?
What's the meaning of death?
Why are we here?
I don't know. Hey. Being 24 years old, the meaning of life right now is, I guess, learn from your mistakes and have a lot of fun doing it.
Why did you want to go to Hawaii in February?
Just sitting there watching the pipe event, just watching the boys getting so shacked, and that just was just like, fuck, I just want to go and get barreled. And that was the main and sole reason of going to Hawaii in February. Yeah, I really wanted to hang out with Ponch because he's one of the main guys that I look up to in Hawaii. Having not able to do a proper turn for a while too, and watching him do one of his hacks was just such an inspiration as well, just to go out and try and even just test me skinny little legs to what he does. I didn't even get close to doing a hack like him, but I tried.
How was the Wild West with
Margs? Fuck, it was funny. Margs a legend. We went over and it was such a fun trip. We just, you know, we just surfed all day, every day. Just, you know, we just went and had a proper fun surf trip.
Now to my bones, its beauty seems stretch on the space at the end of the maze. Take me home. That
eccentric, Margs, aren't you?
Eccentric.
It's a nice way to put that. Yeah, I'm a weirdo.
How's it been hanging out with Margo on the trip, man?
Fuck, it was good the first day, but then he just turns all weird, eh? Grommets is funny, especially grommets that get really stoked on surfing. I reckon that's bullshit. It's great just to see kids like that just going out there and enjoying the ocean and just having such a good time. And you know, I did a trip with little Owen and just always just sitting there and, can we go surf? And just settle down, grommet. And I know when I did my first trips when I was their age, I was just like exactly the same. Let's go surf. And it's refreshing just to have that. And I'm sure they look at me and go, oh God, he's lazy, he never surfs. And you just come home and every time we see you, you're just falling out of a pub or something.
Fish and chicken. You know I love these barefoot days. Shadow hopping through the hay. Songs the free slaves sing. Look at you in your summer dress. I found happiness. Yes, I'm the luckiest. When you're sitting close to me, underneath that Banksia tree,
vibe tomorrow?
Smoking. I reckon it'll be just pits. Pits all around.
Are you excited?
Yep. Don't think I'll sleep tonight.
Pass on one piece of wisdom to the youth of the world, what would it be?
I am the youth of the world. I am the youth of the world. I am the youth of the world.
Down. you get to surf many lefts living on the Goldie?
Mate, I fucking hate lefts. It's definitely changed me, having that loss. It was like I grew 10 years in 1 week. There's not a day that goes by when I don't think about my brothers, my whole family, really. But with Sean, I think about him, you know, when I wake up and the waves are just pumping, or it's a beautiful sunrise, you know, I think about him then, and how cool it would be to have him there, and then I think about him a lot. It's a real good thing just to have this weekend where everyone, like all the boys from that knew Sean and Joel, just all come together, and everyone just sort of really just lets their hair down and has a few schooners and catches up over the last year and just become grommets again, party every night and drink beer all day and surf all day.
All in the dark past, just like a wave on the ocean. It's forces that run so deep, falling into the temptation. Let it wash all over.
Growing up and living here in Oz is amazing. The quality of waves in Oz is bullshit. You can go anywhere really, and you get fun to epic waves pretty much anywhere. The Goldie sucks, but shit house waves in the Goldie.
In the night, all my life I've been so.
was going to ask you about Holly Eva, Sunset Pipeline coming up, all that shit, but I'm kind of over it. Like, we already spoke about Hawaii, and if I need to ask you that shit, I can.
You can do it again.
run away. Come out the jungle.
Hanging out with my family, catch up with my mates, having a few beers with my mates, surfing, being able to just have the freedom to go surfing and at any place at any time. What else? Fuck, everything's fun.
Big old black feathers keep me warm at night. Get me some leggy legs, get a pair that'll fit me just right. I need some golden wings so I can fly. We'll be right back. but don't.